feedback and brought another one for the second time. The second one has uploaded information of different PVCs. And now we have advised the PO. The security people have advised the PO. The local observers there, the media have advised the PO to call his SPO, which he has done. The SPO, somewhere unknown, is telling him that he shouldn't use manual voting. And we have seen made consultations, FAP, other places. In fact, Bayelsa State Governor voted with manual method of voting. And he's insisting that nobody should vote manually. If you can look now, you can see the heads of seas of people here. We are advising that this thing should be rectified in time, or there will be a lot of lockdown here. And I want to state that the picture here appears that one party understands what will be the outcome. And they are trying to differentiate people from voting, which is not supposed. I am calling on the necessary people responsible to rectify, to allow us to vote manually. Otherwise, the core members here, together with the PO and the SPO, they are all going to be held responsible for whatever that happens here. Please.
Yes, they will do it. Oh, yeah.